Hi, I'm Julia Roberts. Did you know that one of the most dangerous threats facing women and their families around the world today is right inside their own home? It's difficult to believe, but the simple act of cooking is responsible for 4 million deaths globally each year. This is because some 3 billion people, close to half the world's population, still rely on open fires and fuels like wood and kerosene to cook their food. Cooking this way emits toxic smoke that fills lungs, homes, and communities all over the world, polluting our air, stressing our forests, and warming our planet, and disproportionately affecting women and girls who spend hours cooking, inhaling toxic smoke, and collecting fuels. The good news is that progress on this issue is happening, and I am proud to be part of an organization leading a global movement to make clean cooking a reality for the millions of families around the world who live each day without it. The Clean Cooking Alliance is working with a network of global partners to strengthen the clean cooking sector and deliver access to cleaner, more modern stoves and fuels which can save lives, protect our environment, improve livelihoods, and empower women. Clean cooking transforms lives. We can improve health, reduce pollution, mitigate climate change, and help women and their children reach their fullest potential. Please visit cleancookingalliance.org to learn more about this issue. And join me as we work to make universal access to clean cooking a reality.